By default, there is no shortcut key to rasterize a layer. So what we can do is to go to Edit, then go to Keyboard Shortcuts. Here, we need to go to Layer. And the layer, we need to scroll down. Scroll down until you get to rasterize. Select this. And now you can assign a shortcut key. You can assign your own, but I would put it as Ctrl Shift and R. When you do that, it says Ctrl Shift R is already in use and will be removed from filter lens correction. So by default, this shortcut key is already being assigned to lens correction. So if you click on accept and go to conflict, we will override the default shortcut key, which I don't mind. So click on accept and go to the conflict. Then go to the conflict, which you can assign another shortcut key. If not, just click on accept. Okay, so we remove the shortcut key from that. Now the layer is selected. If I press Ctrl Shift R, this should be rasterized. And now I can use the wand tool and click anywhere and delete it because the layer is already rasterized.
I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.